We can produce a visible spectrum using the apparatus as shown. First, set up the apparatus. Rotate the prism to obtain a visible spectrum on the screen. Observe the visible spectrum carefully. What colors can you see in the spectrum? Also, find out which color light is refracted the most and which is refracted the least.